Representative Sara Jacobs from the 53rd District, the deadly insurrection was just her third day in office.
For me, it's really clarified the job ahead, that this is not about the policy disagreements we might have with each other, as important as those are. This is about whether or not we're doing what we need to do to protect and preserve our democracy.
Thanks for joining me on Politically Speaking. I hope you have a great week.